Coming up with the women's 400 meters final, Ajmi Khutan from Bangladesh, Faiz Hawa Muzna from Maldives, Sandra Molsabu from India, in bib number 141, Shainar Vijitunga, in bib number 247 from Sri Lanka. Neeru Pathak in bib number 144 from India. Takshima Luhansa from Sri Lanka. Shafiu Jiva Musa from Maldives in bib number 193. The last one, but participant. And the final participant, Anisha Tharu from Nepal.
So that's the lineup we got once again. That's Swarnalatha, the beauty of the 400 meters. Maldives not starting there, which is, I think Safiu Musa said did not start or will not start. But the men 8 and now the women 7. The 400 meters is a classic event. Go back to Hima Das, go back to Shiny Wilson, Ashwini Nachappa, Vandana Pai, Vandana Shanbag, P.T. Usha. Although P.T. Usha did run the 400 and the 400 meters hurdles, India has always dominated the 400 both in the men and the women. But I was looking at the Sri Lankans perhaps doing very well today here in the men. When we had Shashinta Silva pushing Jaikumar. Jaikumar was actually in a spot of bother at the last 100 meters. Silva had taken a sizable lead in the outside. He was drawn in lane 6, but Jaikumar came up with a beauty. So there we are, the lineup then. Khatun in 1, Bangladesh. Muzna Maldives in 2, Sabo India 3, Shinar Sri Lanka 4, Pathak India 5, Nuhansa Sri Lanka 6, Musa Maldives 7, and 8 is Anisha Taru of Nepal. I see 8 is vacant, 7 also seems to be vacant. It says Safu Siva Moose, who is actually in 7. But where is number 8? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6 are surely there. 7 and 8, can't see them. Well, I can't see lane number 7, can you? So 7 is not there, and 8 is also not there. Six starters, the 400 meters, the national under 20 record, Hima Das 50.79. That by far is the best, Hima Das. If you look at all the countries, Swarnalatha, Hima Das 50.79 is the best. So this has been India's favorite event, like Sri Lanka.
A lot of hopes, expectations on these Indian athletes, taking a lot of inspiration from the senior athletes, Hima Das, Ashwini Nachappa, P.T. Usha, as Milind mentioned earlier. So let us see, the race is going to start. Neeru Pathak, have an eye on bib number 144. In lane 5, the Indian girl had been a participant in 2024 Lima World Under 20 Championships recently, clocking 52.78 seconds. And Sandra Molsabu, the girl from India, part of 2024 Dubai Asian Under 20 Championships in 4 into 400 meters gold, winning a relay team. So in bib number 141, we can have a look on Sandra Molzabu, a slight experience in the track.
4x400, an event where once again the nation is doing well. Out here, the meet record, D. Kumarasinghe in Colombo, 54.47 in 2018, just before COVID. COVID, of course, put a break onto all sporting events in the world, and we're now back to normalcy. They were important moments. So the lineup once again, to the far right in one is Khatun of Bangladesh. In lane number two, in view now is Faiz Hawa Muzna. In lane number three is the girl that Swarnata just mentioned, Sandra Mol Babu, one of the two favorites, not because they are from India, but they surely have a better timing. Then you have Snehar Vijayathunga of Sri Lanka, followed by Neeru Pathak of India, Takshima Nuhansa of Sri Lanka, the second of the Sri Lankans. 7 and 8 are not there. 400 meters, one lap of the stadium, they all will run in the respective lanes. Remember, the running speed is central to success in the 400 meters. There's no respite in this event. Some of the big names in the world have always done well. Grit Boyer, 1991. The junior record still stands, representing Germany then, 1991. Here they are off now.
Here starts the 400 meters women. From the outside, we can see as of now the lead taken by Nuhansa. And at the curve, in the back straight, the lead continues with her. The pace should be maintained. And Neeru Pathak in the lane 5. Here dominates her, takes the lead. What a fantastic domination we have seen. Maintains still at the curve. Bending slightly, they have to maintain the balance, the momentum, still carries with the Neeru Pathak. And now, at the home stretch, we can see a close, tough fight, tough battle between the two Indians.
But it is Neeru Pathak, without an element of doubt. I for a moment thought that Sandra Molzabu might just pip her. Where did she go wrong? The last 30 odd meters, Sandra Molzabu did not have the energy. But yes, at the end of the day, you had, and look at this, the two Indians in the 400 meters, the men were still there. Where did Sabu? This is where I suspect that Sandra Molzabu should have put in that extra bit. She had it in her, but Neeru Pathak had maintained that lead. The Sri Lankan was wilting under pressure. Takshima Nuhansa. It was at this point that Neeru Pathak got an experience into play. The Sri Lankans wilted. Slowly but surely, Sandra Molzabu. But I think Swarnata, it was slightly late for her, because Neeru Pathak had set the pace for the finish. Now this is where it is, 25 meters to go. Neeru Pathak says, thank you my dear friend, we'll have a nice dinner at the hotel, but not now. 54.50, 54.82 for these two girls. Once again, Swarnata, the national flag, the tricolor will go up, and the national anthem.